In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix, sorry, there was a problem with your request. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first step is to make the necessary updates. The first update we need to do is the iOS update. To do this, we click on Settings and then click on General. Then we click on Software Update. After doing this, if we need to update iOS, we update it. The second update we need to do is Instagram. To do this, we open the App Store and type Instagram in the search bar. Then, if we need to update Instagram, we update it. We have made the necessary updates. The second step is offload Instagram. To do this, we open Settings. We go back to General and then click on iPhone Storage. We scroll down and click on Instagram. After doing this, we click Offload App. Then we click Reinstall App. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is Reset Network Settings. To do this, we open Settings. After opening Settings, click on General. Then we scroll down and click on Transfer or Reset iPhone. After doing this, we click Reset and then Reset Network Settings. Here, we need to enter our passcode to continue. I am not gonna show this part because I am recording a video, but you need to do this to try to solve your problem. After resetting the network settings, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to delete and reinstall Instagram. Sometimes deleting and reinstalling can help us solve such problems. To delete Instagram, we press and hold on it, and then click Remove App, then click Delete App, and click Delete. We have uninstalled Instagram. Now, we need to restart our device before downloading it again. After doing this, we open the App Store to download Instagram again. After opening the App Store, type Instagram in the search bar and install Instagram. We have installed Instagram. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.